evening, everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emrick. Game about to begin here. What do you learn from the morning skate, particularly today?
Doc, close your eyes and tell me what you see. Not a whole heck of a lot, Doc. It's just to get the guys out of bed, get them ready.
Our game is underway with that faceoff. Snapped up by Mason. Up the wing still with possession. Out in front. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Good centering pass to the slot. Hit the puck with the shot. Looking for options. Wonderful save on the redirect. Another save.
Rush has got possession in the defensive zone.
Slid to Arruda. St. John's has control of the puck at center. Oh, here's a wrister. Right above the goalie's shoulder off the crossbar. Carried to the corner boards by Jackman. Oh, that's good. A ripper from the point. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
Puck is thrown to Backlund. Between the blue lines.
Possession reestablished by Jackman. St. John's on the move now on their own end. Let's it go. Chip to Irwin. To Jackman. Back and forth they go between the points. Oh, that's good. Nap by Irwin. Possession seized in the defensive zone by Alexi. Pass goes up the middle to Backlund. Puck is seized by Martin. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. The Icecaps are boxed on a tripping minor.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Time of the penalty, 8:49.
Taken away. St. John's in their own end has control of the puck. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Laid on to Jackman. Cursed by a broken stick. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Outstanding play. A shot. Oh, missed the net. Why isn't he shooting? Point to point. In front. Leads it right back to Irwin. Pass across at the point. Oh, and a save. St. John's gets their man back. We're at full strength.
Looking to Thompson. Rush is trying to work it hard along the boards.
The puck is fielded now by Jackman. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Pass cut. Pitching this one to Arruda. Knocked right off the stick. Perfect centering pass. Good centering pass to the slot. Terrific glove save. Score!
Choice and he decided to go to the backhand.
Nichols can only shake his head after the defensive player made that mistake on the read. It's a wide open lane to the net, and the shooter makes no mistake.
So he played a while in this period, and finally a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
The Icecaps control from the neutral zone. Oh, bad giveaway there.
St. John's, his team play has forced another turnover in this tight game.
gathered in by Aruda. Poke checked away by Martin. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
That's one part of the game the fans love is contact, and it doesn't get any bigger than that.
Possession seized by Irwin. On to Mason. And goes back a little further, hoping to gain ground. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Gathered in by Martin. Perfect. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Rush is continuing on in their own end. Pass attempt to Andreoff. Thrown to the slot. Great scoring chance here. Looking for options in their own end. Into the slot. Big shot. Wonderful save on the redirect. Collected in the corner. Down to the last 43.
Great extra effort.
Missed the net. Deals it to Martin. Only 9 left. 6 remaining. Missed the net. 3 seconds. Picked up by the defense. And the period comes to a close. Wow, what a finish.
Look for our food donation boxes located throughout the concourse.
Martin's goal has put his team ahead. For at least now, will it stand up? We go to break. We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Enzo?
Russia's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
And the puck gathered in by Alexei. That covers some acreage to Andreoff. Shoots one. Waffle boarded. Wanting to generate something here in the defensive zone. Now it's directed to Andrews. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Great glove save, and he keeps it.
That was all positioning right into his glove.
Rush is in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Isaac.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Just under 3 minutes gone. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. They win it. Loose puck captured by Irwin. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
A tough save, but an even tougher deflection.
One timer. Pitching it to Martin. The Icecaps have it between the blue lines. And it's picked up in the defensive zone by Mason. To Irwin. And a bomb to Backes. Lets it go. Good pad stop. And still with it in their own end. And at an angle to Backlund. Now the puck rounded up by Irwin. Takes it behind his own cage. Snapping a pass to Jackman. Have now enlarged their lead to 2-0. At the rate they're going in this game, they might make it 3 fast. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Rush has got it in center ice. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Wow, an
somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
Jabbed away by Mason. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Got on by with that one. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save. Centering pass. Let's it go. Marvelous save by Carter. St. John's with it at center ice. Taken on by Alexi. Still on the move in their own end. To Thompson. And long to Andreoff. What outstanding save. Just on reputation. You can smell a goal there. St. John's in their own end with it. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Got that in the trapper.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Just under 8 minutes to go in the period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Oh, a save there.
When you're screened like that, you just have to hope it hits you.
Quick work on the faceoff. He got in, sliced down. Fires, they score! It's only a one-goal game now. Russia's gotten an important goal here. They call it the proximate goal. It gets you back to within one. And considering we're in the second period, that's a nice step. Propelled to Thompson. That play went offside. Solid win at center ice. Now what? He's hammered.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
The Icecaps organizing back in their own end. Slid to Backus. Nice tip of the pass. Could not be filtered through a strong play. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Moving it to Andreoff. Speeds right on goal. The Icecaps through the neutral zone, setting things up. Andrews is tripped up. That should be a penalty. Rush has given a minor here for tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. The Icecaps win it. St. John's slugging the puck in their own end. Chip to Jackman. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. A little under 3 minutes to go in the period. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if momentum changes now. Drives to the net. Great poke check. In the defensive zone, pressing on. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. And the puck taken over by Mason. In their own end, moving it then. Passing one off now to Martin. Scooped up by Arruda. It's a two-on-two. What do they do next? The Icecaps have a manpower advantage still and begin from their own end. Trying to go to Martin. Big hit. Possession gone.
Could go left, could go right. He picked the wrong way. That's a big hit, boys.
Rush's penalty kill comes. Score! And this one is tied. Rush has got this game tied here late in the second period. Lots of time left, lots of exciting play ahead. A face-off win, let's see what develops. The Icecaps through the neutral zone gliding along, directing that one to Irwin. Oh, wonderful play! Loose puck regathered by Alexi. Laid on to Jackman, to Backus. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third.
Which one of your team players has the hardest shot? Who do you think is the fastest skater? We'll answer all of those questions at our skills competition. For tickets to one of the most exciting competitions this season, check our website out or call us here.
Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even. Underway here in the third. Nichols blows at the bench. Extra attacker is on. St. John's takes a two-minute penalty for slashing. Rush's power play gets another chance to operate. Kicked away. Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. Puck is thrown to Jackman. And he slides it on through the middle. Looking to Mason. He's got it, but has to get rid of it. St. John's controls the play in their own end. On this power play, it's grabbed in the defensive zone by Arruda. Oh, broke it up! Can he generate something? The Icecaps carrying it on in neutral ice. Jabbed away by Arruda. Wonderful stop!
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
St. John's was given a trial, and they killed off the penalty, so we're back even. Pitching this one to Mason. Carries it toward the woodwork. Goes right past. Puck now possessed by... He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. The Icecaps have gotten a one-goal lead here in the third period. Do they go for two, or do they just try to protect this?
Nice pass right up the gut.
He's into the slot. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. Hard work for possession. Picked up in the attacking zone. Slides it to the point to Arruda. Right near the goal stripe in the corner to Thompson. Got it all.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Over 6 minutes have gone by here in the third. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. The Icecaps continue on at center. Good move to step by. Puck collected by Alexi. Pass attempt to Thompson. Now it's directed to Mason. Pitching it to Andrews. To Jackman.
Jackman's last goal.
Oh, he got that! Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Paddled aside. Score! And the game is even. Rush has gotten the game even, and who knows what will happen next. Somebody's got to break this tie, or we'll do it in OT. The Icecaps want to generate something up the wing. On to Martin.
8 minutes, 23 seconds.
Tied up on the boards. Rush is recoiling back in their own end. Snapping a pass to Arruda. Moving it to Backlund. And the loose puck captured in the defensive zone by Irwin. He could start some danger here. Moving well with it in their own end. Swept on to Andrews. Propelled to Mason. Grabbed!
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
A shot! Wow, what a glove save!
Well, the hands are quicker than a glove. Great save.
And they've got a 3-on-1. Outstanding point-blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Big save. Slid to Andrews. St. John's lugging the puck in neutral ice. Gets on by. Drew, magnificent glove save. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Steps between the circles. Passing one off now to Irwin. Can't seem to find a play there, so he'll go back and reset. Trying to go to Jackman. Directing that one to Martin. Enormous collision.
Better get your head up. That's a solid hit that he had to take there.
Puck is picked up by Martin. Score! He's got his second.
Martin's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Nichols isn't going to be able to do much about this. This is a really nice shot delivered quickly, but because he's in the butterfly, he's opened up a little bit too much room in the top of the net.
Just over 3 minutes to be played. The Icecaps lead by a goal. They just broke the tie moments ago.
Time of the goal, 16 minutes, 58 seconds.
And gathered in by Irwin. Chip to Mason. He'll move on out of his own end to Jackman.
Jackman's got two goals. He's looking for one more to give him the HT.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did. The Icecaps lug the puck in their own end. Looking to Martin. We are in the 60th minute out of 60. And it is icing on this play. Oh, my. It'll come right back in their end for a critical faceoff. They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. St. John's in their own end controlling the play. Puck is thrown to Backes. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. And he is shooting. And another save there. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it. This next faceoff is the largest one this game has seen. They win the draw. Now can they get it out? Back near the blue line to Irwin. Oh, another save. Sockered along by Jackman. Laid on to Martin. Good jab with the stick there. And the puck taken hold of by Arruda. Good poke check by Mason. And that will help to at least clear the puck away.
St. John's has been making smart, simple plays here as of late. That's another one at a critical point in the game.
The horn sounds and the game is over. The Icecaps have the win in this one. Well, they won by a close score, but shots on goal was a different story.
Yeah, way too close for comfort.
Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich, as the game nears its start, what impresses you the most about what you'll see?
Well, I think physical play will be a determining factor in this game. You got to be smart when you're playing physical, though, Doc, as you know. You can't run out of position and make big hits, but you have to play a hard nose type of game. Get your nose over the puck mentality.
We have begun our contest. And the linesman, we're watching very carefully. That is an offside. He does his best to get out of the way, but he can't get out of the way now. We're throwing it down to Ray Ferraro.
Both of these goaltenders are pretty similar in the way that they cover the front of the net. You can beat them on side-to-side plays, and maybe that's your best chance tonight.
On to Mason. Big drive. Got in the way of that one. A little pass from his goalie here. Collateral damage is continuing on in their own end. Laid on to Andrighetto. Pass attempt to Martin. Oh, what a move to get by. Oh, a save there. Back in front. Back in his defensive end to get it. Parked in the slot and it's on his stick. At the front of the net. Heads to the front. Picked up by Stevens to Thompson. Puck settled down by Irwin. Moves to the corner. Hope checked away by Elliott. Collateral damage is controlling play now in the defensive zone. Passing one off now to Galchenyuk. He drives toward the slot. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
And possession snapped up by Martin. Forcing attention in deep. Collateral damage is in control of the puck in their own end. Snapping a pass to Elliott. Slid to Mason. Trying to go to Martin. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
We saw him coming just at the last minute. He's able to spin off, but that's a big hit.
Chip to Andrighetto. Booted aside. The puck is free, now taken up by Mason. Moving it to Thompson. Looks ahead to start something. Collateral damage is getting an attack ready in their own end. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Lets it fly. Ooh, stick save. Puck is thrown to Martin. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first.
Nichols denies him with the stick. He's in good position to make a difficult save.
Just over 8 minutes remaining in the first. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. Good clean win. Got it on his stick in the slot. Gaining space, maybe time. Good poke check by Martin. Possession taken by Stevens. Walking a thin line near the border there. He's right in front. Rolling out of his crease, he's able to stop this one behind the net. Now the puck rounded up by Irwin. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Shooting! Save! The Icecaps lug the puck in their own end. Pitching this one to Thompson. Heads on to the corner. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Stevens. Propelled to Galchenyuk. The Icecaps in their own end controlling the play. Lots on that to Martin. And the puck taken over by McKenzie. Looking to Andrighetto. Wrister! Save! He covers and a faceoff will follow. A good score! Break the scoreless tie, but can they build on this? Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Up the left side to Andrews. Right in front. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Pass cut. Oh, here's a wrister. A magnificent pass save. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off. Six remaining. Let's it go. Just got it at the last moment. The first frame is done. Only one goal scored and two periods yet to go.
Open a savings account this month and Fan Bank can get access to team press conferences, practice, or locker room tours. It's absolutely free. So what are you waiting for? Fan Bank, your team's proud exclusive banking partner.
In the books, 20 minutes ahead. And so what did you think of the first?
The Icecaps are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Goes right past. The Icecaps have control of the puck in their own end. Moving well with it in their own end. Still dawdling back in the defensive zone. A shot. He got his glove on that one. Collateral damages looking to headman up the wing. Piked in the slot. Out in the slot. Back near the blue line to Elliott. On to Andrighetto. Outstanding play. Now it's steered up the wing to Andrighetto. Mashed in. And it's taken over in his own end by Stevens. Laid on to McKenzie. And long to Martin. On through the corner. Shot on goal. Score! And the game is even.
Thompson's able to get himself in position to one-time that puck to the back of the net.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
Collateral damage has got that neutral zone faceoff.
Assisted by number 27 and by number 42. Time of the goal, 5 minutes.
Pointed to Irwin. Drill. Pitching it to McKenzie. And he slides it on through the middle. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Kicks and escapes by Martin. Collateral damage is lugging it along in the defensive zone. Slid to Martin. As that point pass as well. Oh, a close call there.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Collateral damage is in their own end and shifting gears. Looking for options in neutral ice. And the loose puck picked up in his own end by Stevens. Possession held as he skates to center. Turned right away with the poke check by Irwin. Collateral damage is in possession as they move up the wing. Fires. And another strong save. Slides it to the point to Elliott. Front of the net. Directing that one to Galchenyuk. Oh, broke it up. Great pressure. Sends it back the other way. Drives to the middle. Oh, big hit there. The Icecaps lug the puck through the neutral zone. Held to the glass. Knocks it away with the stick. And now it's directed to Backes. Chip to Galchenyuk. To the slot. What a move. And another save there. Chipped up the wing to Martin. Slid just inside the line to Thompson. Pass to the net. Back near the blue line to Stevens. He takes that point pass. Got his stick on it. Collateral damage is controlling the play at center ice. And picked up now by Stevens. To McKenzie. Pass attempt to Martin. Poke check.
Thank you.
everybody, along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich. Game about to begin here. What part of the ice will you be watching?
The neutral zone, the area in between the two blue lines. Such a key part of the game, Doc. Both these teams like to get up.
Just made it in time. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich, we are underway. He knifed it away. Pitching this one to Martin. The puck is free, now taken up by Alexi. Cheese with possession in the defensive zone. Slides it to the point to Alexi. Turned right away with a poke check by Martin. He's got a chance. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
The goalie makes himself look big.
And possession snapped up by Alexi. Cheese have it between the blue lines. Looking to Martin. Nicely done with the interception. The battle for the puck, and he can't get free. Back in his defensive end to get it. The Icecaps in their own end have control of the puck. Laid on to Mason. In his own end, and he maintains possession. Good centering pass to the slot. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save. Directing that one to Martin. Ooh, stick save. Pass cut. Cheese in their own end, ready in attack. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Carried to the corner by Mark. Shoots! Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Collect it now. Cheese with possession up the wing. Great shooting position. He had shut right off.
There's a phrase in hockey, hit or be hit. That's exactly what happened.
Picks it up in his own end. Good work up front on that hit. Thompson's hurt on this play. He's hanging in there, but it's tough. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Just over 8 minutes to be played. We are deadlocked at zero. Cheese win the draw. What's next? Held there for a face-off coming up next. Strong play on that face-off. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Pitching it to Thompson. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Cheese through the neutral zone, have possession. Got that pass off the boards with a shot. Puck collected by Irwin. Back near the blue line to Wildwing. Marches on a cross. And the puck's picked up in the defensive zone by Alexi. Dished off by the goalie and almost into trouble. And the puck controlled by Wildwing. Nice standing poke check by Mason. The Icecaps with possession in center ice. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Really good deflection. No harm. Passing one off now to Wildwing. Speared along by Irwin. Looks ahead to start something. And now it's directed to Wildwing. Forcing attention in deep. Back in his defensive end to get it. The Icecaps starting back in their own end. Inside the final minute of the period. Solid pass up the wing to Thompson. Let's go, Rister. Tay. Sliced down. A shot. Waffle boarded. And the loose puck captured by Jackman. The first frame is done. Now they get a rest.
Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros.
Just a friendly reminder about tonight's silent auction. All items can be viewed and bid upon at the display near the guest services counter.
Face-off for period two. Nothing, nothing. Oh, and here's a three-on-two. A lightning-like glove. Good work. Stepped on past. Nicely into the zone. Let's the shot fly. Possession now on the pickup by Mason. Puck gathered in behind the net by Irwin. He works it along with a pass off the boards. Stays onside to the middle. He pinned him to the glass. Skate kick out of the scrum. On to Martin. Heads on to the corner. Picks it up in his own end. Cheese up the wing, locked the puck. In their own end, moving well. Takes it up near the boards. Lifted up the middle to Jackman. Shook right through. Pass to the net, right in front. Nichols helps his team by covering up. Quick work on the faceoff. The Icecaps wheel it up the wing. And he shoots. Shoots! Stick shattered. More trouble here.
No worse feeling, Doctor.
He got his glove on that one.
Possession, pressure, that's got to equal a goal.
Centering, outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Possession taken over by Mason. And long to Martin. Broke it right up. Good work with the stick. Moves to the corner. Great cut. Shoot. Did not find the net with the shot.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
Cheese have control of the puck through the neutral zone. He could start some danger here. And the loose puck brought in by Martin. Strong play. Good reach. Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway. St. John's in their own end has chip to Andrews. Carried toward the woodwork by Martin. Oh, broke it up. Looks ahead to start something. Still has control through center ice. Oh, and they've got a two-on-one here. Wonderful save. What a glove.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the
great glove save.
Well, the hands are quicker than a glove. Great save.
Hey, Doc, give-and-go hockey, you gotta love it.
Brings it in front. What a shot! It glanced off the crossbar. No goal. Skates out with it. Puck at the point. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Propelled to Thompson. Puck held near the point, and he fires. Terrific stop, but it's loose. Benny holds on. Over 3 minutes to go here in the second. Still knotted at zeros. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. St. John's carrying on through center. Good solid defensive play there. Pointed to Irwin. Right along the blue line to Mason. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? Can he generate something?
Great extra effort.
A shot. Oh, off target. The pass. Score! Great luck for the scoring team. Bad luck for the defense. The Icecaps have gotten a lead that they hope to take into the third, as long as they don't go into a shell.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Taken on by Alexi. Perfect pass. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance. And he's hammered.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
40 minutes have been played. A rest is deserved. Two teams have played hard through two, and we begin period three. Slides it to the point to Mason. Cheese waiting back in their own end. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Not through. Shoots it off. That one blocked. Goaltender pass brought ahead. St. John's in their own end carrying it now. Enormous collision.
Whoa, pick yourself up off the route, and that is a big hit.
Closed off and sealed on the boards. Nice poke check by Martin. Slid to Jackman. Trying to go to Irwin. Moving it to Mason. And a bomb to Martin. Look at this, a 3-on-1. Back in front, score! He's got his second of the game.
You take a one-timer is not allowing a goaltender to get set, and that's exactly what happened. Once that puck hit the stick, it was off and in behind the goaltender.
Enzo, this has got to be a great shot because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
He wheels behind. On through the corner. Corralled by Irwin. Cheese have it in center ice. Oh, here's a wrister. Superb save by Carter.
Talking about making it look easy.
Save. And a whistle. Good clean win. Poke checked away by Irwin. Oh, bad giveaway there. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal. No luck.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Goes back into his own end of the ice to see how things are developing. Oh, and everything off kilter. It would have been offside. A little under 8 minutes played here in the third. The Icecaps have widened their lead. It's now 2 goals. To Martin.
Martin's usually the guy putting the puck in the net, but tonight, his role reversal. He's the passer.
Gets on by. Back in his defensive end to get it. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. The puck taken hold up by Mason. Knocked right off the stick. Snapping a pass to Martin. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Cheese in possession as they travel in their own end. Takes that on his stick and looks ahead. Let's it fly. Oh, he got that. Back near the blue line to Alexi. Picks it up in his own end. Cheese through the neutral zone. Have it. Could not be filtered through. A strong play by Martin. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Goes right past. Oh. Missed the net.
My dad once told me.
Outstanding point-blank save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Goes to the backhand. Cheese control the play in their own end. Oh, feeds it in front. Wow, what a glove save.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Incredible non-stop action, Doc. Now we got a face-off.
Solid, clean win. Cheese with possession in their own end. Puck corralled by Martin. Pass attempt to Backus.
Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass.
The Icecaps lug that along in their own end. And there's a delayed penalty call. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Wild Wings going to the box, and the call is tripping.
Good use of the stick, broke that pass up.
Great job with the neutralized interception. Through the neutral zone, skating with it now.
One into another. Old-fashioned hockey there.
Laid on to Jackman. Pointed to Mason.
Takes that pass. Centering pass. Passes to the slot. Outstanding stop.
After that outstanding stop, that's got to give his team a big lift.
Able to take the pressure off by clearing it back out.
Possession gained by Mason.
He covers and holds on. A big win. Let's see what happens.
Cheese gloved.
He covers, and a face-off will follow.
And they've won that draw. And the puck is scooped up by Irwin. Pitching this one to Mason.
In the third period.
We are in the 60th minute out of 60.
The Icecaps are moving the puck in their own end.
Looks ahead to start something.
On to Jackman.
Great glove save, but it's loose. And he'll hold on. They win the draw. Now can they get it out?
Cheese have control of the puck in their own end. And the possession taken up by Alexi.
A punishing hit shuts that one down. Save!
Moving it now up the wing.
It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Off the goal post. One-timer. In the slot, he's got it. 7 showing on the clock. Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. The game is over. And so the end of a very close game.
Stats can be deceptive. The shots on goal were really lopsided, but the score was tight.